ESPN 5, labanan TNT Katropa against the Magnolia. Hot shots bumping sang manok. Tunay na lakas. And we say that Magnolia is thriving because they have been here or at the top of the standings practically the entire conference. Baroka. Melton is in the game. So is this guy. Sangalang. Inside Ian Sangalang. Quick 2 points coming off that bench. A little three on the way. Nothing there. Sangalang. Over everyone else gets that basket to go. 4 quick points off the bench para kay Ian. Halalon in transition. He'll kick it to the side. Melton to Sangalang. To Halalon. And they're moving the ball.
Coach Chito Victolero.
There's an easy basket. Si Ian Sangalang. Nabibigyan ng magagandang cement. High sa Tibay. But surely something that will be brought up. You know, at halftime perhaps, or after this ball game, but in his face, Halalon got trapped in there. Goes to Sangalang, his favorite recipient.
That's
it, Sangalang, kompleto na naman yung basket. May chance for mga 3-point play.
Easily 6 inches taller.
Now going the other way, Lee to Sangalang. Easy basket. Look how quickly fortunes can change in this game. Sa Twitter, nakita ni LeBron. So we shout out Chucky Romeo, Travis doing work. Ayan na naman, oh!
Ano
ba? Ito ang kakaiba yung mga tira. Ang lalayo, may tatlong tao nakabantay sa kanyang posisyon.
Matagilid!
Sangalang, another bucket. Yung 14 points na yan, point off the bench yan, Coach Ryan.
Yes, walang kalaban-laban kasi pagdating sa loob. Look at the way he finishes around the basket. 7 out of 8 from the field. A total of 14 points. If you're gonna make a choice, who's gonna be the guy who will take a shot? Is it Travis Romeo?
Romeo. One more time, though, the pass. Too strong. Gets it back. Big pass. Basket. They wasted that opportunity on the fast break. But look at this. Tunay na lakas move ito. Hatid sa atin ng Cobra Energy.
Down 17 at one point. But look at their aggressiveness. It's just night and day the way they're making stops. But you just can't stop a brilliant inside operator like Ian Sangalang.
That's right.
Oh, defense all of a sudden was way behind.
Of course, Mark Kagiwa is also in that same mold.
And just the loyalty of the Pure Foods franchise.
It has really been bothering Magnolia, but they are able to bring it down. Look at Sangalang. Look at that.
Ian Sangalang!
When he's on, he's just difficult to stop. 24 na po, isang kahanan.
Straight points by Terrence Romeo. Kaya tayo pa ba yung kalamangan dito. But again,
Ian Sangalang!
Triple double. 14 points, 16 rebounds, 10 assists. But this guy is the unstoppable man.
Ian Sangalang!
Magiging ano to eh, material yung quotient system rito. So no need to score for Magnolia. And that is exactly what they did. 116 points.